these modifications, the breakover is almost the same. The benefit of rockering over rolling is this is how much shoe you'll still have left for wear. So if you have a horse that's working on hard surface, or on it's a road horse, or it's a carriage horse, or a horse that's working in rock dust or gravel, you get as much or more of the breakover, but you also have the thickness of the shoe that's going to outlast that modification. So a couple of things I just wanted to point out, the difference between a roll toe and a rocker toe. Both of these were done on the SX 10 millimeter shoe.